Now, both today and tomorrow, we have an exclusive interview with one of Africa's most controversial footballers of recent years. During a career with such leading clubs as Arsenal, Manchester City and Real Madrid in Spain, Togo's Emmanuel Adebayor has been known for his quality on the pitch and for his outspoken comments off it. Now with Turkish side Istanbul Başakşehir here, Adebayor has given a wide range of views to the BBC's Ata Ali Ahebla.
I was born with nothing, so all what I have today is a bonus for me. I just have to keep going to the last minute, to the last breath. Well, that's, I'm a soldier, and what I always tell people is the last day that I will leave this earth, I have to live happy. For me, the key is how I struggle, how my parents struggle to pay my school fees. And today, I am blessed to pay 150 kids school fees. For me, nothing better than that. Nothing brings me joy more than that.
You played in France, you played in the UK. How was it like to play in Turkey?
In Turkey, what I found beautiful is, even if the fans, even if the guy is a diehard fan of Galatasaray and he sees Adebayor, he's happy to see Adebayor. He loves a footballer. He loves his team, which is normal, but he loves, the secondly, he loves football. During the game, they will hate you, which is kind of normal. We are in a war zone. Everyone has to defend his own territory. But when he came to play the when we came to, like, after the game, you went to a restaurant, you out walking with your baby or with your wife or with anybody, the love is real.
You use the word like they respect the football players like you. What do you mean exactly?
Because in England I'm not respected for all what I have done, what I have achieved. Don't get me wrong, I have a bad reputation following me around in England, but you know, I have married an empire in England. Maybe it's not that good, but it's not that bad either. Every team that I went to has scored goals, apart from Crystal Palace, which I'm going to apologize today, because there is an interview out there that's saying that I regret playing for Crystal Palace.
It's what I wanted to ask you.
I never regret joining Crystal Palace. I regret not being in form.
And of all the managers you had, who was one you felt was your favorite?
One of the managers that I spent the less time with, but the relationship in between us is crazy, is Jose Mourinho. And he's...
Real Madrid.
In Real Madrid, yeah. He's special, because
the special,
special one.
One.
But I think he's really special, because he's one of the only manager I knew in my career that would come into the dressing room first and see how we dress. Or he'd be in front of the dressing room. As soon as he came out from the car, you'd be like, he'd already start laughing at you because of how you dress. And he will take your shoe, hang it on the board or something. You go on the pitch, you miss one ball, he will kill you. For me, that's knowing good time, knowing the time to play and knowing the time to work. And he has that balance.
Fascinating stuff, and we'll have the second part of Emmanuel Adebayor's interview tomorrow, Tuesday.